I'll just show you how to set the sat nav in this E-Class Estate. First of all, there's a thumb wheel stroke joystick stroke clicker or button. Now it's just forward of the armrest here, so hopefully you can see it from the camera there, but I'll just close the armrest now. Car's on radio, you select Navi. Now at the bottom here you've got destination, position, guide. So turn the thumb wheel till you get to destination, then click. Address entry, click again. Town, country, map. Now easiest is postcode, so if you click the button back, it takes it onto the bottom line there, postcode. We want Grosvenor Garage, which is PR54JS. Click again to accept. There's no number, so we just want start.
The route is being calculated. Please proceed to the highlighted route.
So that's it. Just show you how to pair your mobile phone to the system in the Mercedes-Benz. First of all, click telephone, and as you can see along there, you've got Navi, audio, telephone, video and systems. Go up to telephone, highlight it using the thumb wheel, and then click. You've got telephone down here. Click onto telephone on the bottom left. Click. Then you've got Bluetooth telephones, import contacts, delete contacts. Click on Bluetooth telephones, update, searching for a Bluetooth device. It's found my phone there. So just turn it down to there. Click. We need to enter a passkey, which I'll put as 0000. So 0000. Turn the thumb wheel till you get to OK on the right hand side. Click OK. It's authorising my phone. Now I've got to put 0000 in there and click pair. Okay, there we go. It's connected. Now, one more thing you can do with this, which is particularly handy, it will play your music through the Bluetooth system. Over to radio, click onto audio using the thumb wheel, and then you've got Bluetooth audio there. Wind down to there, click that. Activating Bluetooth audio. Now it says there what's on. I'll just show you that, but it's on pause. If I play the music, I'll have to knock the soundtrack off because YouTube will cut it out for copyright issues, but take my word for it, it will play.